Hey guys, back in the lake, at the lake again, fishing for bass. This time I brought my favorite spinnerbait. It's called the Terminator. This one's a 1/2 ounce, but I prefer the 3/8 ounce lure. The only reason why I picked this one because it has a white skirt, and the 3/8 only has the chartreuse, which is not bad, but I prefer white. Now if it was white and chartreuse, then I would have picked it up in 3/8. But a 1/2 ounce with silver blades would do just fine. Now I'm at the same spot I was at last week. The only difference is in the conditions anyway, is this, it's a lot less windier than last week. Same bluebird skies, just a lot less windier. In fact, today I probably can even catch them on top water. It's not too late for top water. But like I was saying last week, there's a patch of grass right out in this area. Right out in this area, there's a patch of grass. And I believe the bass is hiding in there, waiting on the forage, which is bluegills or shad, to come roaming around so they can come out and bust. I'm going to tie on a spinnerbait. Okay, this is the spinnerbait I was using last week. As you can see, it has a built-in skirt on it. It has a built-in skirt, which I trimmed down on it. And this is the new one I just tied on, the Terminator. I put a trailer on it and a trailer hook. And the reason why I did that, because to make it look a little more bulky, you know, a little more attractive. And even though there's grass out there and I don't want to get hung up in it, the spinnerbait is a pretty much weedless lure you can find in the market today. And how I like to rig the trailer hook on it was, you know, in this condition where the weed is at, there's not too much stumps or whatever, but I like to put the keeper over the eye of the hook, like right here, put it over the eye, and then slide the trailer hook on so that it doesn't swing back and forth. It doesn't sway back and forth. It just stay nice and straight. All right, so I'm gonna try to catch a fish for you in one cast. Not a very big one, but look, he ate the trailer hook, you see? He didn't eat the main hook, he caught him on the trailer hook. The main hook is up here, but that's why you use a trailer hook. See that? Because sometimes they bite short. See if I can get enough.